Hello, in front of me I've got Motorola Razr 40. In this video I'll show you how to remove and restore messages icon from the screen. In the beginning, make sure that your phone is in updrawer mode and then tap and hold on messages icon. Drag it to remove area and let it go. Enter updrawer and now find the icon. Tap and hold on it and drag it back to screen. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.